Easily convert your videos to text and download them as text or SRT files. Hello everyone, my name is Tim and in this video I'll show you how you can make this happen, so let's get started. In this example, we head over to v.io. You can create an account for free. Click on the first link in the description to go straight to the website. Once you're on the homepage, click on upload your video, then click on upload a file, select your video clip and click on open. After a moment, your video will be imported. Now, to convert the video to text, we need to transcribe the audio of the video first. To make this happen, head over to subtitles on the left-hand side, then click on auto transcribe, choose the language you speak in your video, which is English in this case, and then click on start. And after a short moment, the audio in your video is transcribed to text, which turned into subtitles. Now we can easily adjust the text and timeline options of these subtitles. Simply go over to the left side of the menu to change the words if needed. And if you would like to download an SRT file from your text later on, change the duration and timing of the subtitles by clicking and dragging the subtitle files in the bottom timeline. To download the text from your video you just transcribed and edited, hop over to Options in the Subtitle menu, and under Download Subtitles, select your preferred format. I'll choose text format for the sake of this video, and now simply click on the download button on the right to download the text file straight to your device. And that's how you quickly and easily convert video to text. And that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to leave a like if it helped you out. And consider subscribing if you want to see more content like this. If you have a question or a nice thing to say, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section so we can get back to you. Feel free to watch our other content on this channel. For now, have a nice day, good luck, and see you later.